Austin.
Gran says I'm a bottomless pit when it comes to food. I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore.
It's good to be out of the lab.
If you're looking to do some trading, look for the depot. Alexis has just about anything you could need.
Huh?
Excuse me, Overseer.
Take time to look around. You'll have the full run of the place.
Thank you.
Cash.
Hey there.
Oh, you're that new traveler.
You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
I've had a few interesting moments.
Stop being so modest. My kids would love to hear about anything you've done out in the Commonwealth. Would you mind talking to them and sharing one of your experiences?
My stories are a bit too graphic.
Oh. Well, I don't want to upset them. I guess this was a bad idea. Thank you anyway.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
Is it boring here in the vault?
No, I love teaching these kids. But it's not the same as fighting to survive. Would you mind talking to my class about life in the Commonwealth?
I suppose I could tell them a few.
I won't let them take up too much of your time.
Katie,
would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
I'd be glad to.
Wonderful. The kids are... Children! Children, listen up! We have a guest today who is going to tell us stories about the Commonwealth.
Did you ever fight a Deathclaw?
I did. With nothing more than a pistol and 3 bullets.
Really?
Raiders surrounded the museum where my friend Preston was holed up. I had to kill them all with my bare hands.
Just your bare hands? Really?
Preston was so scared, I had to finish off the rest of the raiders myself, with just a pool cue.
No way. Just a pool cue?
When the Deathclaw crawled out,